Edge Transit is out, and let me tell you, it slaps. Today, I am going to show you what 3 Edge Transit god rolls are capable of doing against dungeon bosses. We purposely didn't use any damage supers, so you could see how strong the weapon is by itself. Of course, these damage phases weren't perfect, but you can get a general idea. Also, at the end, I will show you a clip of me farming Artifice Armor in Master Grasp of Avarice when facing the boss with Edge Transit.
Callus' truth is laid bare.
This was a clever incision by the witness. A multi-front.
Thank you. say that. Clearly the nine...